do it. Okay, so you have your warm-up up on the screen there. Okay, make sure you're following the instructions as it says on the warm-up there. So first thing is you're making sure that you're opening up the Google Doc and you're going to respond to this prompt. What does work mean to you? Be very honest in your response, okay? And remember, it's your academic language. In my opinion, what does work mean to you? Okay, and make sure it's three complete sentences. And then be prepared to discuss and share your response, okay? Well, I'm going to take a few minutes to do this, okay? Then we're going to dive right into our lesson.
Work means meaning.
Write that down. Work means a lot of different things. We're going to talk about that. Okay. Work means a lot of different things to many different people. If I asked Tyler what work meant to him, his response is going to be different than what Cabe states. Okay. And then, what's the last thing we're supposed to do when you got on the instructions there, Ricky?
Last one.
What's the last thing we're supposed to do with this?
We're supposed to share and respond. Our response to the completed work.
Okay. Make sure you share it with me. Fuego. Okay, we got about another 2 minutes. Sure that your sentences are complete.
I finished.
No, I said you had 2 more minutes. You can't finish now. You got some stuff in between your teeth again?
Do you?
Make sure you share it. Make sure you title it. So I don't throw it away. Make sure your name is on it.
Really?
No. I just say that for Gables.
But you'll know that's because it's online, so
that's very true.
YouTube, don't
broadcast. You cannot forget to always put your name on stuff. You never know. Sometimes technology throws us for a loop.
It'll make our lives easier and hard.
And one of them is right now.
Thank you.
close it?
Yes, please. Yeah, once you are done, just go ahead and close it. Set it off to the side. Okay, to clarify any questions. I might laugh when you do it, but.
That's mean.
Alright. And she knows. Keep going. Okay, while Emilio and Tyler are finishing up, I want your guys' definition, and Julia finishing up. I want your definition of what work is. Okay? Give me a sentence that defines work to you.
Perseverance.
So perseverance. That's not a sentence, but that's a good word.
Give you words or a sentence.
Doesn't matter.
That's a sentence in one word.
Okay. Ricky. You can give me a sentence. What does work mean to you? Work means that
you work your butt off. Well, you work hard, so that way at the end you get benefits.
Oh, there you go. Now we're getting somewhere. Work hard to get benefits. That's the key word here is benefits. Benefits can mean a lot of different things, right? And we're gonna elaborate on that in a second. Okay.
Completing a task in order to reach a certain goal.
Wow, there. That's too smart. Don't do that. Completing a task. Say that again.
In order to reach a certain goal.
In order to reach a certain goal. Now, again, goal can mean a lot of different things, right?
Mm-hmm.
We can have all kinds of different goals why we work, right? That's a great statement. Tyler. Try your best. Is that why we work? Or is that how we work?
That's how we work.
Okay, so tell me why we work. What is?
Get through life.
To get through life.
So true.
To get through life. Okay. Now remember, none of these statements are right or wrong, right? These are our opinions.
The one that Tyler said
right.
Was right.
If you agree with it, yeah.
To get through life.
So, Julia, what do you think work is?
To try hard for something.
To try hard for something you want. Okay. Now let's expand on some of these. Okay? So, Miss Toria, what does work mean to you?
Work to me means, oh gosh,
I put you on the spot.
You did, you put me on the spot. Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I enjoy my job, so to me, I come to work and I, it's kind of double-edged. I get to help you guys, and I also get a paycheck, which enables me to help my family because I can support my family. So
you have many reasons.
I have many reasons for coming to work.
Okay. So we're gonna go back to those benefits.
That word.
Or goals, right? It can mean, well, what's the first thing we work for? Why am I here at work?
You chose that job?
Okay, but what's the main reason people work? I have to work.
Because they need money.
They need money.
They need dough,
right? But you need money to survive.
Right?
You have to provide for your family, for yourself, etc.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like
so that's one of the, I would bet, number one reasons why people work. That's common sense, right? What's another reason why? Now, say we work. Now, don't we choose jobs in an area where we hate work or hate that job? Or do we choose careers and work where we want, where we enjoy work? What do
like
we do?
Picking a certain job that you like.
Okay.
To me.
Okay.
You know? Because everyone has their own different type of job that they like.
Okay, so do you agree that it's more beneficial if we enjoy our job?
Yeah.
Okay. So I chose, let me try to get to this point. I chose this job is because it allows me to be more social. It allows me to be around kids. It allows me to be around adults. It allows me to create and establish friendships with peers. Okay? So it's a social thing as well. So first of all, yes, I want to get paid. I need the money. Right? We need that. I gotta pay for the mortgage and we got, you know, whatever it else. Got car payments. But so we choose that for that, but then also you want to choose an industry there where you want to feel like you are one wanted, needed, where you feel good about yourself.
And something
you're
best at.
And something that you're good at. Okay? So you choose, that's kind of the criteria that I chose to be in this field, okay? Believe it or not, I want to hang out with you guys.